So much morning face. Let me turn on the light. So Courtney, Megan, and I are all traveling to San Luis Obispo to surprise Mitch. We haven't told him anything, and so we're really excited to do this. I'm super excited. I'm so excited that I woke up at 3 a.m. It is currently 4:25, so I've been up for an hour and a half. I'm used to waking up early though, and I do admit I did go to bed at 7, so I'm kind of a grandma. But so we are all going to pack up Courtney's car and travel down to San Luis Obispo. I'm super excited. So I'm gonna take you guys along. I'm gonna vlog, and I'm like so excited. So yeah. By the way, we're in Redding. It's not even 4:30 a.m. and it's already 80 degrees. The high today is 110. So super excited to get out of this heat, cause it's been crazy. So I mean, it's just been so hot you can't even go outside unless you want to stand in an oven. That's always fun.
That's fun.
So just as y'all are getting off shift, just imagine us on the beach. It's gonna be fun.
It's actually hilarious how excited she is.
Alrighty. Oh my god, oh my god.
Okay.
Well,
yeah, but.
Okay.
We've been
planning this for a month. This has been a month. Planning.
I never knew that was an Orange County sticker.
Thank you. Pismo Beach. It's pretty fun, you know, just to kill time. Let's see.
Oh my gosh.
I'm gonna go around. I'm not crawling in that. How can he not know that we're sitting here?
Like,
he
saw us. Because we're gonna relax. He's gonna realize we're sitting here.
That's okay.
He's so.
Yeah, did you all see that back? What are the odds, so Megan, you go and pull off his towel?
I'm not gonna pull off his towel.
What are the odds?
What are the odds?
More than like 100.
Fine.
Okay. 3, 2, 1.
42.
Before you pull off his towel.
What are the odds, Courtney?
You like, would have to like run.
Just run, pull it, and keep running. You're gonna drive the car and just go.
How are you gonna get up there though to him up on the? You just have to like run.
Do you think we'd make a friend if we did that though?
No, he would hate us.
So for a little update, we just got done running on Pismo Beach. How was it, ladies?
Awesome.
And then we did some yoga slash meditate slash talk to God slash each other. And so now we are at Scout Coffee visiting Mitch and getting coffee. And I got this. Cute, right? Right there. And now we are going to get ready to go to the beach. So yeah, it's about 1 o'clock in the afternoon and pretty good. Avila Beach. Success. Yeah. So we gon' dance until we drop. A little party never killed nobody. Right here, right now is all we got.
Woo-hoo. So vibey.
Mike's soul? Yeah, I thought that was a good idea.
really.
So how sexy
can I? Okay, now I'm ready. I'm usually, I don't have a shirt on, but I didn't.
Hey!
Doorbusters to get our anklets. Here we go. I think they open in, what, 1 minute?